Welcome back. I'm playing Total War Troy, and this is our Memnon campaign. Oh yes,
not
that's right.
Chance.
So I had one with these guys.
To succeed. Serving them.
The question is do I run down here, try to weaken these guys up, or do I just attack with Memnon?
Defender of Troy.
Oh, maybe it's a moot point. Let's see what happens.
The field of battle.
Yeah, so he will attack you. Try to get the garrison out. Let's do something like this. Control 1, 2, 3. Have you guys there, maybe? Have you guys here? Have you back here? And you here?
The enemy is receiving reinforcements. Your hero is under attack.
Yeah, I guess the question is who is more important to kill?
Honor and victory!
The shieldmen or the bowmen?
I stand ready!
Sure, I know the answer to that question.
Death will save you.
Well, I don't know if I say that's totally true. I think the shieldmen are definitely a bigger issue than the archers. So let's get you guys over here.
Slings ready.
Giants! Sons of Titans! Eviscerate them!
Alright, take out those guys. Taunt those guys.
For duty and honor! Destiny is at hand!
Your warriors are losing heart! Warriors are rallying.
You're to be pitied.
Fear. Run down.
Eager for action.
Unleash the Hydra's power.
Overrun them. Understood.
Should have done that earlier. Come attack these guys. You come over here. Come over there. Gotta kill as many of these guys as we can. Alright, we'll heal those guys then. Leave. So I think that went pretty well for us. Definitely could have done more, but overall we killed quite a few of them.
Has claimed the enemy hero.
So the garrison there is still pretty high, but we did take out those guys, so that's good. Bad boy going. Which map is this? I don't know if I know which map this one is. Hmm. Does Mesia have a unique map? Interesting, it must. Where do I want to attack from? It's got all these different spots. Let's put one over there. Here. That's going to be the gate I'm going to go after is here. I honestly think I've never fought Mesia's location because I've always auto-resolved their battles. I don't think I've ever even seen the cinematic before. Take down the door, to be honest.
The foe has sighted your hidden units. Your warriors are attacking the gates.
So we'll have the shielded spearmen there. We've got some guys here. Do we have a multi-layer defense or no? Nope, we don't. Okay. So that shouldn't be so difficult.
The enemy gates have been destroyed.
As you wish.
That's fine. Go ahead and take them. You come over here.
You have captured the gates.
You can come over here.
You have captured the enemy tower.
Good. Get in here.
Spears! Marching! To
attacking too. Get everybody up.
Consider it done.
Eh, you guys can run them down, I guess, if you want to.
I said, for glory.
Won't hurt anything. So I got these guys over here.
Well,
start moving you up then. These guys over here, these damn archers. I actually think I should go attack them. Slow.
Move on. Send them to Sidus.
Memnon. Sailing light of the dawn.
Servants of Memnon. Strike them down.
Bring their doom. Your hero is under attack.
Spears.
All right, you guys move up then. You guys can come over here. Yeah, man, this is taking forever for these guys to get moving. Hey, what the heck are you doing? Supposed to be attacking these guys.
Memnon! I will do my duty. Sword of the Dawn! Robana!
Guys out, because these guys are gonna break them. You guys can come up here too.
Spears.
In addition
moving
to you guys.
Hydra-priest.
And you.
Giant.
Spears. Drag them down.
Slinger, prepare.
Can start moving up because they're broken, so there's no reason for you to shoot into the backs of your own guys. I see, so we go up this way.
Offer no contact.
Charge in here. Alright, you guys got those. So why don't we just move you over here. Three can come up here. Ooh, somebody's shooting you. That's not great. Let's have you just come over here then.
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes.
Oh, hidden foes, huh? Why don't you do that then?
You will soon hold the enemy's victory point.
Servant of Pharaoh!
Servants of Memnon! Spill blood!
Alright, come up.
No mercy!
Take him out.
For Egypt!
You guys come here. You guys can come over there.
The enemy has lost a victory point.
You need to get out of there. Guys, come here. And once that's done, I'll have you get
the enemy here. This sustained a wound. This
victory is that.
I stand ready.
Poisonous. Ah, oh, you're just stuck there. That's fine. So we're just waiting for this to heal up. Oh! Didn't even let me finish it. There, it's leveled up now. That's good. So we got Poseidon up, we got Hera all the way up. I think that gives me Corbani's, right? Yeah.
Memnon!
Pharaoh's trusted!
Alright, so that'll give me several turns to be able to get that.
Waited to succeed!
In defense of Troy!
Cunning and battle hardened! Our destination awaits. Mow them down.
Oh, you ambushed me, huh? Cheeky. Still having our traditional battle, huh?
Strength and glory! Spears! Flank and charge!
Double ready!
Three.
Strength and glory!
Four. I'll make you guys five.
Move on! without me.
Alright, well, you guys just run down those guys.
Sons of Titans!
Spear! Forward, men! A good approach! Jump and
take. Alright, take out those spearmen next.
Victory is close enough to taste.
There.
Your hero is under attack.
Warriors, move! Sling ready!
Destroy them! Alright, you guys come here.
Giants! No mercy!
The pride of Ethiopia! You'll soon be crying.
Maintain battle
order! Spears! Slay them all!
Templars! Honor and victory!
Alright, they're gonna run him down then.
Egyptians, move!
So you come over here.
I eagerly await. Strike them now!
Giants! Hit them!
Stop me! I can kill you any way I want. Well, that's an insult. Spear! Destroy them!
No quarter!
Move it! Know your positions! Kill them! Spilling blood!
One of your units has no more ammunition.
A paragon among your people, you must be. Singers! Go all out! Can you smell the lake of fire?
Servants of Memnon!
The enemy hero has sustained a wound.
Okay. Go ahead. Oh man, he's gonna get away from me. Alright, well, heal up, I guess. Come here. Alright, you guys killed him, so start healing. Pretty successful, took out one of his armies, so I'm very pleased with that. I definitely get your replenishment if it'll go up to 15%.
We have come to conquer.
Let no one stand.
We can appoint sentence.
Memnon.
Welcome. Catch our breath.
Servant of Egypt. Move out. We will stop here.
Pharaoh's trusted.
Oops, wrong one. Word upgrade.
Born and raised for war.
Make it happen.
you.
Alright, there's Aphrodite. We did take all those, we took that. What am I doing for objectives? Need to take out this place, gotta do epic missions, gotta take out Thebes, and then got that stuff, so that should be good. Shadow of Olympus, but fleet-footed Artemis, who had her father's ear, warned Zeus of the Ethiopian king's foreign gods. A disquiet grows amongst your armies as an ill wind blows from the sea. Gathering their courage, a delegation of your men dare to speak at last. We walk the lands of the Olympians, yet each of us continues to honor the gods of the homelands. Surely the rulers of Olympus will hasten our ruin unless we offer them. Obedience. Honor the Olympians. Yeah, we pretty much just get a bunch of favor for everybody. We sail the seas and forge the lands that belong to the Olympians. Property and obedience must be preserved, must be observed, or respect your men's faith. Only a fool will take away a man's gods on the eve of battle. Let each pray as they choose. And that gives our people immunity to psychology. I guess
people get scared. This would be kind of cool to get 200 of everything.
So that would be a pretty big boon. But really, having our guys, we're gonna respect our man's faith. All right.
Guided by faith.
So you've got archers. I don't think I ever equipped equipment onto you guys. Yeah, I didn't. All right, get you legendary armor. Get you that.
With pride.
My honor guides me.
Alright, well.
Cunning and battle.
Start coming down. Attack here. Unleash
havoc.
Raise an enslaved.
Moving with purpose.
Come down here, because we'll want to take that. That's going to get us Zeus. That's going to get us Athena.
Consummate war, mine.
Let's get you here.
Of noble hearts.
So which one would I want to do first, I guess? I guess I'd come down to here. Because I'm guessing they're both going to be level 5, right? No, that's a level 3. This is a level 4.
Loyal kinsman.
I do want that.
This I can do.
So if you come
time
down here.
To test our skill. With pride and valor.
I wonder if these guys just confederated.
Leave no mark of this place.
Is that what happened? Is that
in
why we're getting all this
glory.
Stuff?
Remember your training.
I'll have to refuse.
I bet that's what happened. I bet they just confederated.
Your will is mine. Easily accomplished. End them now. Leave none
yeah,
living.
That's exactly what happened.
Death consumed. Them under their homes. Awaiting your bidding.
More reinforcements.
Memnon of Ethiopia. Wherever we are needed.
Let's pull you guys back.
Set up camp. Direct my blade.
So are you my javelin army? You are. So I may actually want that building. Although these are pretty good too.
Son of the dawn.
That's good. It's just this army. I mean, he's got really nothing. Is there a Pegasus down here? I mean, I don't really care about those, to be honest. And then Hera should be pretty much... Yeah, good, so I don't need that. I mean, eventually I'd like to get on this, but it's not necessary now. So the question is do I keep progressing that?
Guided by fate.
Where do I come start doing this stuff? I mean, that's just good, so I think we should just do that. You are a javelin army, so I feel like I should do that too.
Pharos trusted. Serving Pharaoh.
In Pharaoh's name.
And I do want the Korbani too, so let's disband that.
Here to
get
serve.
This before I lose them.
We put fear in their hearts.
King of Ethiopia.
Ready for any.
Oh wait, so it does boost up
Servant
range for
Egypt.
Everybody. It goes from 6 to 8. Oh. I'm a dumbass. Alright, well then I guess the question is which one would be more beneficial. I feel like keeping Memnon maxed out is the best way. So let's do that.
We have come to conquer.
And I don't think I have new units yet, right?
Nothing can beat superior training.
So let's just get some. In case people die, that way we have stuff ready.
In Pharaoh's blessed name. I follow.
Now when we get that, we'll start upgrading the next one. We've got these guys. I've got you over here. Because hopefully that, because you have one place, right? Yeah, so we should be able to take them out. And then my suspicion is Menelaus is gone. Yes, that is correct. So they confederated. My suspicion was correct. So good. We can come down here, take these things, and then start pushing up. I mean, I could bypass this, but I think I want to do it just so I can get those reinforcements. Oh wait, I'm not going to get Canaanite brothers though for a while. Damn it. Because that was what I was banking that on. I mean, I guess I can get other units, but... Well. Let's see. I mean, we can get the bronze and everything for when we do start getting these.
They were outclassed.
There's gonna be so many guys. Two, three, four, five.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements.
You over here. I'll put you over here. We'll kind of space these guys out. Back now. And those guys are gonna fill that hole, maybe. Got that.
Foe has sighted your hidden units.
They're really far away. Should I see if I can taunt somebody into coming with us?
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes.
Come get me. And maybe we can just shoot them.
Your hero is under attack.
Oh my gosh. Why are you getting so spooked, Memnon? Big hit. Alright, looks like a pretty big spot there. And you can come here. Alright, I'm not sure where Memnon's gonna be going, so let's get you over here. It's taking you guys so long here, but start shooting into these things.
Solid is defense. Eviscerate them. My blade will be your end. I knew you were a great Memnon. Destined for immortality. For glory! Destiny is at hand. You cannot win.
Slingers prepared! The duat awaits!
Unstoppable! Giants, wipe them out!
Hydra priest!
The enemy hero has sustained a wound.
Your destiny is already written.
Honor and victory!
My men shall reach distant lands.
Slay them all! Spears! Slay them all!
My blade will be your
solid in defense.
Victory is close enough to taste.
You're to be pitied.
Thank you.
run these guys down. Fine. Time to heal. Let's just end it. There we go. They attacked me with 4,000 guys. Didn't do a great job. Take the food though. Fight it.
Death consumed.
So let's just do that. I'll save it for next time. Then we've got these guys.
Memnon.
Not a chance.
I kind of want to just kill them.
You lands new legends. I will readily do it. Paint them bloody.
Bring them to
do this
ruin.
To get you some levels.
I'm in no mood for blood.
Ferris chosen.
Death consumed. They are useless. Release them.
Ready for any.
Oh, now you can't make it anymore, huh?
Loyal kinsman. At once. Remember your training. To the field of battle. This city is no more.
I'll have to refuse.
Set up camp.
New lands, new legends.
I get you more HP. Man, I can't believe they still don't want to make peace with me.
Let no one stand. Unleash havoc.
Alright, well, I'll call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. I encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.